Welcome to ZITF 2021. Today we are at the Synergy Energy Stand. They are running an exhibition in association with COGI, Women Dreamers. I'll ask those people that are going to contribute in this postcard to introduce yourself first and then answer the question that may be willing to answer. To start off, what is Synergy Energy? COGI Women Dreamers.
Okay, hello everyone. My name is Bridget Dube. I'm one of the Synergy Energy directors. So, COGI is a women's collective group that was formed in the UK in 2016 as a social group where, as ladies from Matabeleland, we could help one another by providing up-to-date information about our homes, posting jobs and sharing all gossip, and also selling various items on our platforms that would benefit us. We also help each other as members during difficult times, like now during COVID times. We have formed community groups that help those who are ill with COVID-19, helping them with basic needs. So we also do a lot of charity work in Zimbabwe and in the UK, donating blankets to all districts, district hospitals, like in Pilo, we donate blankets, and also to those that are less fortunate. However, having said this, as the organization grew, we found ourselves yearning for more than just jokes and gossip. After that, we started talking about ideas that would benefit us as women. So we decided to hold a seminar and discuss the idea of investing in real estate. We started buying properties. So basically, that's what most people is about. Synergy Energy is in partnership with COGI Ndlovukazi as a side group that is as partnering with COGI in this oil and tanker business.
Okay, is this your first time exhibiting at the event?
Yes, this is our first time because Synergy Energy is a new company, is a new baby, which was formed this year in June 2021.
And what inspired this partnership between Synergy Energy and COGI?
Okay.
Seeing that you are more or less on different spheres of operation.
Okay, so COGI is a women empowerment organization. So when we saw the COGI international coaches that were doing so well, we felt inspired. COGI also does our coaches and trucks as well, which is a separate entity from this. So them having trucks from South Africa to DRC to Mozambique, we felt encouraged and we wanted to do something similar but slightly different. So that's when we realized the need of oil and fuel tankers. So we thought, why not try it? And look, here we are. And we're doing pretty well. Yes.
And first time exhibitors in a new normal, what has your experience been like with ZITF?
Okay, being a new brand, we're actually happy because of the exposure that we managed to get. We got a few clients, a few oil orders, considering that our oil is a new product. We needed all the exposure, we needed all the market that we could get. And the ZITF has provided us with that flat platform. And we are really, really grateful for that.
Okay. And talking of the business side of the exhibition, any deals, any pledges that we have got so far?
Yes, we have. Actually, we have a lot of lined up orders that we have that we are hoping to follow up after the ZITF is done. We really managed to get a few orders that we hope are going to promote our business somehow.
Okay, looking into the future, where do you see the association between Synergy and COGI 5 years from now?
I think that we are a new baby, and also we are importing our beautiful oil. Look, it's beautiful from Dubai. We hope to also supply our neighboring countries. We have Botswana, we have South Africa, we have Zambia that is close to us. We hope to penetrate those countries and supply them with our oil. As for the tanker side, we hope that we are still going to be able to do international routes where we can transport our fuel for people from point A to point B, from country A to country B. So this is where we see ourselves penetrating the international market, especially the African side.
Okay, and how has your market been like?
So far for the Tianca side, we are just starting, but we are happy with the clients that we have at the moment. Tianca is always busy. We are, like I said, I'm saying we are starting, but so far it has been a good start. And the oil side, we are delivering our oil all over Zimbabwe at the moment, hoping to get all the exposure that we can get. So far I can say things are good. They're actually looking up. We're actually happy with the way that Zimbabwe is actually appreciating our product, considering that it's new and they've never used it before.
Okay, as a parting shot, for someone that's hearing about this association between Synergy Energy and Kobe, what would your message be to them?
Okay, I would love to say that Synergy Energy, in partnership with Kogi, we are a women empowering group. So the fact that it's run by women, I want to encourage Bonke Omama out there to stand up and work for themselves. Be part of something good. Be part of something as a kubeka iye phambili. Being a woman means ukuthi uyimbokodo. So it means you can put a house in order without any hassling. It means ukuthi you can manage a business better than anyone else can do out there. Ungazikhangeleli phansi mama. Sukuma ube yimbokodo. Uqoqode and look for those opportunities and do well.
Okay, so there you have it then, listeners, Kogi, women dreamers, saying that they are looking at expanding beyond their current horizons. And the message for other women is to come on board and experience doing business from the side of Kogi, Women Dreamers, and Synergy Energy.